What's up, everyone? So we hit on Talos, as you seen in the last video, and we fought one group of mercenaries. So we're gonna continue on. Let's check out this new sword and see how good it is. Okay. It's not bad. But it's okay. No. Well, I only get two more attacks. Okay, let's check remains. Wait, do you not have no remains? I guess this one doesn't. Near the T. How about you over here? No? Okay. Well, that sucks. Now we gotta take out a canoe. Sorry, my dogs kind of got me distracted too. They don't see us yet, so I don't think we need us.
Amazing at wasting the Republic's credits, maybe. But now that you mention it, I think I feel it too. Wait a minute. Quiet.
So I was gonna drink the water. Okay, no need to hide. Let's take them all out. Now, I do want to check my limit. I still need a little more. So let's go attack this Canuck. Wow, none of our hits hit, actually. Is Bale not doing anything? Oh my god, Bale, come on, man. Oh, now he starts doing so. Oh my god. Come on, why am I missing so much? I think doing my guard shot. That isn't doing too well either. Dang. mini hill here. No, don't. I'm using it on me. Now, they sometimes have innings themselves. Like, they just have like credits. Dang. This takes a long time to heal. Do I have enough force? I can't really heal the way I want. That might be okay, but
something up.
Well, a lot of people don't know.
All right, but I'm out of credits, so it's Republic Senate rules.
If you don't, have many medical items and stuff for healing, at least you can play Puzzard with that in here and it'll heal you over time. I could. You know what? Screw it. We're gonna go for 19. Oh, 18. I think I'll stand at 18 though. I don't really care if he loses because we're not playing for money anyways. And he wins because we're not playing for money anyways. We're just trying to pull up some here. Okay. You know what? We're gonna go for the 19 here. And that's fine. Yeah, see? It just healed our team. Well, me and Atten at least. I forgot there's so many, damn many of them, but that's okay. One down, let's go. Damn, why is that one going down so fast? Holy shit, he went down fast. Yeah, you got a skill on him. I should have put my shields on for them, but we'll be okay, hopefully. Attack, what are you doing to stand there? Get down. And Damn. No remains, really? Oh, there's remains right here. Oh, you fucking con artist, leave us alone. No, I didn't want that. Atoms. Security tunneler. Oh god. Yeah, I don't need that. Right, Think. Oh my god. Where is it? All the way over there. Okay. Really? Nothing? You don't got nothing for us. Alright. I don't wanna... This will kill us some, so let's go ahead and play again. Play. Nothing will stand. Okay. Stand. That's fine. Oh, I won that time. Oh my god, why? Guess you're not only remains either. Atten actually held up all the way while I only had partly. I think that'll be okay for now. Which way do we can... We need to go this way, I think. Yeah, this way. Oh, we all leave us alone. Because when we go to the next area, I should heal automatically, I think. So let's go up here.
Looks like a minefield up ahead. We can try and pick our way through, or take some time to disarm some and clear a path.
Alright, we don't need to attack them yet. Oh my god. I hit myself too, but... Mm-hmm. stupid fucking thing. I'm pressing the right button. You're giving me the wrong thing to do. Oh wow, that really didn't help us much, did it?
Something up. Alright, but
so I'm gonna play this a couple of times to heal. I'm sure y'all don't wanna see that, but I do need a heal here. And I don't got no more med packs. I should have bought more before I left, to be honest. That's okay. So, stand. I think we heal more if we actually win the game, but I'm not really sure. Yeah, it's just my mom telling me to win the let the dogs out. Oh, let me stand. Ah, you win, okay. Okay. No, that's fine. So, I'm just gonna wait a minute to deploy the shields on me and my man.
And that means more mercenaries. I don't know about you guys, but I just can't wait. Close to the compound, so they'll be getting ready for us. I think we're close to the compound, too. That means this entire place is probably on alert. So much for sneaking in.
I'll be right back. sorry, my mom tends to bother me a lot with this stuff when she knows I'm recording. So I'll probably blur that stuff out if I don't forget. The cheese is here actually, not human, but again, they won't put the cheese roast in this because they weren't a factor in these games, unfortunately. Oh yeah, don't be stupid, don't run into it. Dude, what the hell? What the hell is this? What the fuck? Stupid shit, I can't press this. Oh my god. You're fucking out. Come on. Okay, her shields are down. She does have her means. No.
Something up?
The pose arc. I'm sorry guys, I know y'all probably don't want to keep seeing me do this, but until I have med packs again, this is the best way to heal at the moment. Okay. Oh, I wasn't even trying to tie. I'm not trying to win either, I'm just doing it to heal. I might win this one actually. Oh, he's gonna stand. Oh, I didn't want to do that again, not yet at least. Yeah, there we go. Which way do we come from? Oh, it's this way, okay. So about now, I'll put their shields on. And didn't I put a shield on you? I guess I didn't. Huh. Now all three of us, let's say two. Okay.
should be a computer terminal I can access to that. Looks like we're gonna have to find out where
to go. Sure. What do we have here?
A Jedi. Seems as the trouble we're looking for. Cold fault is dangerous. Maybe he doesn't know what he's talking about.
He was right. Actually, even during the test run, I didn't do the pay option. Let's just see what happens if I do say this. That's all he won't accept anyways, okay. Enough talk. Let's get this over with. Well, out of the way. Same difference. Down, but it's okay. Mercenaries aren't so hard after you take the first bunch out. Unless you that happens, but we should still be okay. Oh yeah, I didn't mess up again, I was about to say. Oh my god, Atten, just stay down for now, dude. Say the experience does it. Oh well. Let's get you some help before we kill those other guys.
Alright, but I'm out of credits. So it's Republic Center.
Turn. I'm just trying to get through this. There we go. You didn't get a lot of health, but you got health. We'll come back to this after we take care of them. Take a minute. I think all of them have shields on. Fucking kidding me, man. Come on. Damn. Running blade. I think the running blade's kind of bad. Level up skills. The menu. Finally, master power attack. Let's go. Okay. Now we got those. Why am I still hurt? I was gonna say, what? Ooh, Azar. I hope that's still as good as it was in the shop. You don't even mean to be here. Only one room. That's what I call it. There's six. So this is 5 to 16. Running blade is 1 to 6. 1 to 10. Plus 2. Bonus damage at start roll. It's good, but it's not good at the same time. I'll just switch it right over. That's 1 and 10 too. Yeah, so nothing really worth changing right there. Let's go do this so we can get Yeah, let's get the remains too. I'll check that out in a second. Oh my god, really? Oh yeah, that ain't getting an advanced med pack. Well, might as well use it on that in here. The TSF said it, that Evan Hawk wasn't at any sanctioned landing site. What makes you think you can find it? What is it? How are we going to get to the polar region? So we don't know that the shuttle will be there, will still be there, or working. Let's go. So, I think what we're gonna do is go into the base and then end it right there. Because I will have to edit this. All right, so let's save. And thank y'all for watching once again. As usual, if you want to save 10% off of Dovey products or Rise Energy products, you can do that. Oh, sorry, let me do that again because I messed up. If you want to save 10% on Dovey products or 15% on Rise Energy products, you can use the promo code TrackerGames, all caps, and the links below. I love y'all. Good night, my love, and blessings. Mwah.